Oklahoma again ruled the college football scene, but the Sooners didn't go undefeated. In the year's outstanding gridiron upset, the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame scored the only touchdown of a hard and closely fought game to end the longest winning streak in football. The Heisman Award went to Texas A&M's All-America halfback, Johnny Crow. A pro career looms in 58 for the number one college star of 57. Football had its upsets and its heroes, and also the unexpected, like this play in Canada's Grey Cup Classic. The Winnipeg pass was intercepted by a Hamilton player. Touchdown for sure. Oops! A fan tripped him. What a rhubarb. Rain and mud made a shambles out of many a game, but this one topped them all. Talk about greased pigs and muddy pig skins. Over for a touchdown, and 1957 in sports slid to a finish. And so the year slipped away.